UFC lightweight division bout.
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
All right, so as we get this stand-up only fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rule set. No grappling or wrestling of any type, and fighters also cannot follow up with ground strikes. The left hook hits home. Huge shots there.
Body kick, look at that. Boom. Shin to the dome.
Knee to the body.
Oh, ferocious knees. He's hurt to the body. Inside leg kick.
He's got him hurt here. How about that shin?
Big shots.
And now he lands a combination. Big knee to the body.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, big knee. Coming up next, it is a middleweight matchup between Robert Whittaker.
Here we go, first round, you ready?
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway. Silva gets stung by that leg kick.
And he lands that leg kick again.
Nice kicks there by Robert Whittaker. He blocks the punch. Oh, effective strike there by Whittaker.
Very nicely timed knee to the body.
Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. Nice defense there. Huge block.
Good punch.
A little bit of blood coming out of his left side of his forehead.
Whittaker gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Establishing the jab here.
This could be it right here. He is getting off some huge punches here.
And we got a fight out of here. Oh!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Huge elbow there, Joe. Oh. Yeah, looks a little wobbly.
Oh, he wobbled him.
He's got him hurt here.
Nasty combinations here.
Knee to the body.
Oh!
Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he looks hurt. Huge block! Looping left hand misses the target. Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Wow!
He's out.
We sent it inside the octagon.
Annoying. working all day when you selling dope.
It is a light heavyweight matchup between Ovin St. Preux and John Jones.
There you go, first one, you ready? Are you ready?
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway.
Oh, he tagged him with a right hand.
They're certainly getting after it early. How about that shin?
That's again the experience.
Finds a home for that left hook. The left hook hits home.
He hurt him with that hook.
Both guys landing big shots.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh,
he tagged him. He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. St. Preux's strike attempt there is blocked. Oh, that's a good jab right there.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
He tagged him with that right hand.
Big elbow there, lands.
Nice leg kick. Powerful leg kick. He is getting off some huge punches here.
And just like that, the fight is over. Now we go inside the octagon.
Let me give him a friendly reminder. Y'all already know the guy I gotta talk every single time I come here. Now I gotta do it. Yes, I gotta do it. And I gotta kill him. And I gotta hit him. You see, no one gotta beat him stupid. Only got 41 seconds as a given. Shit. Every second bitch, I gotta use it. Sorry, but I blew it. And I can't get a microphone. And I make him lose it. And I make jump in the back. She in the back of the truck. Little mommy wanna fuck. And she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club. And we do this shit again, man. Pronto. Anybody do booty to beat it like a bongo. Banging on the like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Mad cause I took his bitch. And now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cop's cell phone. We went up inside of that little condo. Put them in the box for the, in the cargo.
Cargo?
Cargo. Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it down. Come and follow, let you stand up on the couch. Let us swallow, throw we in the house.
He's gone.
1-0-3-1, that's where my zip is. Lip in her island, I've been in the trenches. Walk through a boat, take it like I ain't got riches. Walk through a boat.
All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Paulo Costa.
Ready?
All right, so as we get this stand-up only fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rule set, no grappling or wrestling of any type, and fighters also cannot follow up with ground strikes on the canvas. So if you knock your opponent down, you cannot follow up with strikes. Very important to point that out here at the beginning of round one. Big shots being landed on both sides here. Oh!
Good right
huge
hand.
Right hand!
He's got to be careful here.
Back to the feet.
Oh! Big left. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Wow! Oh, big left hook there.
They're going after it quick here.
Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. That's a crippling shot there.
Oh, very nice.
And now he lands a combination.
What a wild exchange!
Oh! Wow! He's got him hurt here.
Oh! What a leg kick! Oh!
Unbelievable.
He's hurt. Look at him getting up, all woozy. Hard left hand.
Costa's overhand.
Big shot to the head, he's stunned. This could be it right here.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
Yeah, these are, what'd you say about my mother punches?
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short. Nice knee to the body.
And Both guys really throwing with authority. Nice jab by Adesanya.
Oh! He got hurt very, very badly. Nasty combinations here.
Oh! He's out! And just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just couldn't have done it any better than that. He is known for his kicks, and that was just a perfect...